Now let's check in with Court Klopping in the Storm Tracker Center and get a look at what the first day of July has in store for us.
Good morning, Julia. And the first day of July looking pretty average for this time of year. We're going to see temperatures that are warm, skies that are sunny to mostly sunny. So it does look pretty comfortable out there today, although winds a bit breezy up to 15 miles an hour out of the northwest. We're also going to be seeing humidity a little bit on the low side today, so fire danger still somewhat of a concern. As far as what we're seeing late this week, a little dip in temperatures, and then we warm back up as we head into your 4th of July weekend. So temperatures certainly warming up a little bit for your 4th of July, but not too hot out there. We're not talking about triple digits in your forecast. Temperatures starting out this morning, we're in the 60s for the valley right now, as well as foothills, mostly seeing 40s in the mountains early on today. And getting a look at the satellite and radar, we're seeing clear skies overhead right now. That is not expected to change much, if at all, today. Possibly just seeing a couple of thin clouds brushing across our region, but no showers in sight. High pressure off the west coast is still the main dominant feature in our forecast, although we do have a low pressure area moving through to our north. That's keeping our high temperatures in check. We also have another low pressure area to our east that's keeping those winds out of the north and pretty breezy for this afternoon. Moving forward in your future cast, you can see high pressure staying pretty strong out there, at least keeping the storm track to our north, although Thursday evening there's a slight chance for a little shower or thunderstorm activity rolling through areas like Lassen County. High pressure building in then as we head towards your weekend, and that will leave us with sunny to mostly sunny skies and dry conditions through your 4th of July holiday. So conditions actually looking pretty great if you're looking to get out and go camping. As far as what we're seeing for your Wednesday afternoon, sunny and a little warmer. We'll see 70s to 80s later on today in the northern mountains, mostly ending up in the 80s for the Sierra and Cascades this afternoon. Foothill area is expecting to see temperatures in the mid to high 80s. And if you're in the valley, it's winds out of the north up to 15 miles an hour with mid 90s for your afternoon, up to 96 in Redding and Red Bluff, 97 in Corning. Mid-valley areas in the mid 90s later today with northwest winds to 10 miles an hour, 95 projected for Chico and Orville, 96 for Orland and Willows. So temperatures a little warmer today than what we saw outside yesterday. And your Storm Tracker 7-day forecast, where your weekend's always in view, mid 90s today and tomorrow, then low 90s on Friday, rebounding into the mid 90s for your 4th of July weekend, and then pretty much staying pat with lows in the mid 60s as well over the next several days. Redding, you're going to be seeing mid 90s for Wednesday and Thursday. Slight dip on the way Friday down to 94, and then back up to the mid to high 90s for your 4th of July weekend, and really staying in that same range, especially for low temperatures as well, as we head through the next 7 days.